We have two packets again today. So I'm a little bit excited to open these ones. So let's take a look at the first one here. Ooh, they look so nice. No, nothing else in the bag. These are those little boxes. I have seen other people do some unboxing of these, and I just think that they are so cute. Sorry for the crinkle sounds and sounds from this paper. I will do it best. And it's a pencil case or whatever you want to use it. There are two compartment in it. There are two, but now of course the paper here are at the little one. So we have a little one and then big one where we have the toolkit and everything in it. But sadly I could see that this clear film was bended here in the corner. So it's not that sticky here, sadly, but I can just use some glue. That don't matter. But this one is with like the friends motif. I can't remember what it's called, but I just thought that it was gorgeous. And let's see what we have of diamonds for this one. Oh, that is also in this horrible paper. Off you go. Let's see what we have. We have like a gold yellow one here. Beautiful. A beautiful blue. Pink one, very gorgeous. Then we have a clear crystal one. Then we have these teardrops with air dust and something. Let me just call them AB. And then we have some crystal airbees. No, not crystal, rhinestone, rhine drops. Oh my god, my talking today. Bear with me, guys. And then we have some other shapes here, clear crystal. And then some round ones, a little bit orange. Very gorgeous, very gorgeous. I'm definitely looking forward to do these, and of course it does come with the toolkit with the little boat, and then there are some few Ziploc bags, the wax and the pen to pick up the diamonds. So very gorgeous. I love this one. So let's take a look at the other one here that we got. And again, I have to figure out how to get into this one. There we go. And I'll try to be gentle. Sorry for this sound, guys. There we go. Sorry for the coughing. And again, this one also has the two compartments. And they actually do hold pretty good. Pretty nice. And then again, we have the toolkit in it. And we have the diamonds inside. But let's look here at this motif. Really love it. I'm looking so much forward to do these. And they are also packed. You are getting a lot of sound today, guys. I'm sorry for that. So let's see what we have here. Again, a yellow rhinestone, a turquoise, little bit red, pinkish, then a really red one, then we have some pink ones here, oval shape, then we have some teardrops here with AB, orange one, some pink little teardrops, some little tiny blue teardrop ABs, and then we have these little round ones. They're definitely special. Try to look at them. Definitely. Oi! I can't wait to start on these ones, guys. This will definitely be fun to do. And yeah, you can use them for whatever you want. I have seen some of the other YouTubers that have put some of their pens in and a little bit of their wax up in the little one. So I just love these ones. Really love them. So that was those two. Sorry for the coughing, guys, but I still do have a little bit of cough. So, and then we have another one. And this one I'm very, very excited about. And, I haven't seen those before. Oh! Wow! They are in little boxes. Wow! They are definitely very safe when you get these. So let me see if I can find my way into it. I think I need to cut the tape here. For real, come on. I want to show these. There we got it. I really love these little boxes. Those you can definitely use for something else after. So, to start with, we have the toolkit. The little green bow, the pen, and the wax. And then we have this little thing. And then you wonder, Orchid, what is this? Yeah, we can see it's a butterfly. But just look here. Now I open up. Ta-da! It's a mirror. Yeah. For your handbag with a little motif with butterfly on it, and it feels like if it was leather, but I think it's just fake one. But wow, I am amazed. So for us ladies, when we go out, then we have a little mirror here in our handbag, and we can check our makeup. Yeah. on the drills for this one. Again, this one is also packed. They really love to use a lot of plastic. So let's see what we have for this one. We have these white, clear. We have some purple ones. Some orange teardrops. Orange rhinestone. Yellow rhinestone. And purple rhinestone. Oh my god. I'm so excited about these ones. And to do these. So let's check the stickiness. Oh, they are, it's very sticky. Very sticky. Just a second, guys. Yavin! Sorry about that. So that was the first one of them. Jeg lige vil lave en video. We have to go in and see the other one. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Let's see. Oh. I got to the bottom. He is so annoying today. Just a second. Hi, Celine. Oh. And here again, the normal green board, the wax, and the pen to pick it up. Oh, and here we have the other one. Also, but just another butterfly. I can open up the other one so you can see how that one looked like. So you can see here. Two different butterflies, and they have more motifs. They also have some with hearts on them, but again the same thing. Again the mirror, let's check the stickiness. Very sticky. Very sticky. So, let's see the diamonds on this one. Sorry. Purple. I don't know what I should call this color. It's like a little bit red, orange. I really don't know what to call this one. A little brownish, lavender, baby blue pink, baby blue, green, some teardrops here. Some other ones here, some round ones. Wow. I am just wowed about these ones. And do you know what? I actually think I will do one of them right now. Because I'm just too excited about it. Yeah. So let me turn you around here. I'll just go down a little bit here. Oh, I turned the wrong knob. I just had the camera in front of me. So, let's do this, guys. I am just so excited about this. Take the clear paper of it. And they all have numbers, and there are numbers here on the package. So let's start with number one. Man, I'm so excited about this, guys. Wow, they're really, really gorgeous, these rhinestones. Look at them. Very beautiful. I'm gonna grab my pen. Wow. I have really been looking so much forward to these. I actually had been thinking about, oops, if I should have glued them on. But I will just test this to start with to see how it goes. Because I had been thinking about just to take a tray and put a little bit of glue in it and then put them in it. Because I don't think I would like to seal it to take the shine away from it. Let's see, here we have one. Wow, wow, wow. They are just gorgeous, guys. I am really so amazed by them. Wow. And it is the first time I have seen those. There we go. Wow, this purple one is definitely beautiful. Oh, got stuck. I'm sorry that my table are making these squishy noises. I have been trying to figure out how to stop it, but I simply just don't know. So I will try to sit very still so it don't squeeze so much. Wow. These purples are definitely beautiful. I can't remember how many different butterflies there are. But as I said, there are also some with heart shapes on them. Very beautiful. One. I can see it's not. Or is it? Yeah, it is the same. It's just me that thought that it was looking not the same on the both wings, but it actually is. So. I don't think there are any more of number one. I will just use some tape on them when I'm done to close them up. Then number two. Yeah, you may be wondering, some of you, why I haven't taken the green boat. I didn't, because I had one of these little white ones. It is a little bit different from companies to companies what trays you get. And I do like these little ones with the funnel when you have a project like this. And you just want to put them back down in these little ones bags. Then it's just more easy. And what was that? That was number two. Wow. Oop. They do slip So slide a little bit here on it. So, but let's just test it and see. Oh, that was not a 2, Heidi. There we had a 2. And I hope also all of you guys are doing good. I am getting much, much better. As I said, I just still have some of the coughing and a little bit of my nose running still, but other than that, it's starting to go pretty good. And the only thing that I am struggling with is my wounds on my legs, and yeah, I'm just getting tired of those. So, also now my nurse out by my doctor are sending me out to the wound clinic on the hospital because I have trouble with them that they don't want to grow together. And I got these wounds after mosquito bites, and I am sadly allergic to mosquito bites, so... So next year I just have to be even more careful and try to see if I can keep the mosquitoes out of my home. So yeah. Not fun when you are allergic to those little guys. And we had some 2s. Oh my god, this was going to be gorgeous! And some 2s up here. Let's see if I got them all. 2. Yeah, I did. But I really like that they come in those plastic boxes. They are awesome because you can really use them for other things. So that would definitely say that they are kept very safe with the transport. Because that was actually something that I was a little bit worried about, if I would, if the mirrors would be broken in them when I got them. So, let me take number 3. Sorry guys. Just let me take a sip. But man, I have really been so excited about to show these to you guys. Really excited. And the rhinestones are just so beautiful. So beautiful. Definitely these ones that I have gotten here are a very good quality. I'm afraid. Wow. I must say, this was definitely a nice surprise that these came today, because it didn't show on my tracker that they were here in the country. So, I was actually very surprised when Manus came home from downtown and said, "There is mail for you." Really?
was like, yay. Because I have really been looking forward to get this. There we go. Then the other side. Sorry if I'm getting a little bit quiet. I'm just so amazed by these ones. Really am. So. And I just really again also just amazed that they came in these plastic boxes. And there are these good closing mechanisms on them. I really just, yeah, I'm just, wow. I really didn't expect that. So, let's see, do I have, yeah, more trees down here. I think that was it with number three. Go. Oh, I tipped the other ones out in the box. Oh well, never mind. Let's see, number four. That's the lavender. Wow, they're so gorgeous. Very gorgeous. Ooh, come here. You don't run away from me. What was that number? Number four? I wish there were more colors of this one in them, because this lavender is just gorgeous. Gorgeous. So, that was number four. Yeah, they are quick to do. And number five. Oh, the baby blue one is just so beautiful too. Just look, guys. Aren't they just gorgeous? And as I said, they are really, really good quality rhinestones, these. What was number? Number five? Number five. But I definitely do think with the other one that I will have a little tray with some glue in. But again, I have to test it to see how it goes with the diamonds on them, if they will stay or not. Because my concern is that they would go off when if you put it down in your purse. Now we're done, nearly done with all the little ones of the rhinestones. And we just need number 6, and that's the last one of the rhinestones. Then we have the special ones. Let's see if I got all the 5s. Yeah. I did. And then the beautiful green. Definitely a gorgeous green color. I am really amazed about these rhinestones because they are just gorgeous. Look. Just look at these green ones too. They're just gorgeous. So. Da-da-da. Have to make sure that my video don't go off. My camera sometimes just shut off on the phone. That's a little bit annoying. It's just saying that the camera or the phone are getting too hot. I'm sorry that I'm getting so quiet. I'm just so amazed by this one, guys. I really am. There we go. That was number 6. And as I said, the rhinestones are just gorgeous. Very good quality. And we have teardrops here. Need 3 of those. Oh, we have a foreigner. Can you see that? The round one in the package. I think I will just put them on the table. I think they will be more easy to pick up. No. And where is my tweezer? Here. The last one. We only need 4 of them, and there are definitely plenty of them. There we go. I wonder if my pen will pick them up. No. Could do it with the multiplacer. Yeah. Yeah, that was definitely a little bit more easy to do that with the multiplicer. Then we just need the last one. Need five of those. Yeah, I know, I just put them out on the table now. Turn around, please. Yeah. Can I pick them up with the pen? No. What about the multiplicer? Yeah. No. Let me see if I can take them with the tweezer. Yeah. Wow. And then there are two up here in the eyes. Of the antenna. Wow. And there we're done. We are done. I'm just pressing them down a little bit here. But look, guys. Now we are done with it. And it really just sparkles so, so much. But isn't it just cute? And then to think about it, it's a mirror. Oops. Oops, there I was. So, yeah. But I'm definitely looking forward to do the other one too. But I won't do that today. But I am definitely very happy with these ones. I'm sorry, my phone just shut off again. As always, it did get too hot. But for these little mirrors here, with diamond painting, I gave $4.45 for one. And I definitely don't think that that is bad. And they definitely do look pretty good. I think there is a magnet somewhere that hold them together. So I'm definitely very, very pleased with them. And as you can see, the rhinestone really do sparkle so much. But yeah, but that was all that I had to show today. And I really hope that you like this video. And give it a thumbs up and I will be very, very happy. And if you're new, then subscribe to my channel. And then I will go for today. And I wish all of you a very good day. And as always, a big hug and kisses to all of you. And I will see you soon again. Bye!